Welcome to this Wednesday, the first Wednesday in this month, January this year, 2024. Hope you're all doing well. Your day has been good to you.
All day, every day, playing your favorite songs. This is Prosperity Radio.
Come on, man, loosen up. Yeah, man, we got to. We got to give it a try. We got to give life a try. The futures. Our updates of what is happening in the little West African country, Sierra Leone. You know, it's on the world map now for so many good reasons. And not so good reason, what happened in November the 26th, a failed coup, and investigations have been ongoing, and just yesterday, the proceeding starts in court. 12 people were charged. And today, the former president, of course, who is Ernest Bai Koroma, ruled the country for 11 years before 2018. He was charged today. He was in court. You know, he was being investigated for a few weeks now. And he was charged with treason, misprision of treason, and 2 counts of harboring. Before Magistrate Santigi Bangura at the Magistrate Court number 2 at Pandemba Road connection. So the charges were read to him. And it was adjourned. To the 17th of this month, January 2024. So this was an update by the Minister of Information and Civic Education, the Republic of Sierra Leone, Mr. Cherono Barr. And the ECOWAS was in Freetown on several occasions since the failed coup. And it has brought to the notice of the Sierra Leonean people that their visit was to make way for the ex-president who is now charged with these counts of treason, mistreason, of treason and harboring, and is by Koroma, for him to be for it to go to Nigeria, I don't know for what, for why. And this has actually caused a considerable amount of attention and focus now, as ever, on this case. Which, by now, we could have been talking and maybe you sending me sympathies for what is happening in my country, Sierra Leone. But as faith and security could have it, it was averted. And over 20 people, military and security personnel, were killed. So, everyone eagerly waits, or are waiting, or is looking. Everyone sitting, watching, paying close attention to this case in front of the Sierra Leone court system. And that system has actually been brought to question so many times. So All eyes on them. And no time for lingering. It's time to show up and be counted. And no time for nothing. So much to do, man. Shout out to you, Mr. Mo. How you doing? Good day today, eh? Well, coming up next, what not? Gonna dedicate this to all the Sierra Leones, man. Help is on the way. There's never been so much eyes on Sierra Leone, I'm telling you, from its inception, from independence. I think help is on the way for it to get better. You know, they say you're gonna get war. Yeah, man, and then come help, yeah?
Prosperity Radio, your nostalgic station. Tell you, man, the body is such an engine that we can never understand, right?
You know, I've got a toothache and I'm seeing my dentist next week, all right? And I'm talking. But I'm examining the pain, right? And I'm just witnessing the pain traveling and every action of my body, expression on my face, really hurt. It's really, really amazing how one tooth can affect the whole body. Huh. You know, they want to take it off. I goes, no, no. So I've been carrying the pain. Ooh, what can I do to save it? Actually moving. But it's pretty amazing, isn't it? How one part can affect the whole. You know, it's like this incident that was averted, the failed coup in Sierra Leone, it could have been so bad, it could have been worse. And we just could not really understand it all, how that could have affected not just the people in Sierra Leone, the country, but us, our children. But that means they will not have to go home for the next, I don't know, 10, 15 years, I don't know. That means if you're 50, it kind of puts you back 10, 15 years, isn't it? And God knows when. So, you know, one little string can affect the sound of the music. But however, help is on the way. Yesterday, Sierra Leone was fully erected the flag at the United Nations Security Council as non-permanent member after over 50-something years. So definitely, all eyes now on Sierra Leone, trust. Well, some people are saying, especially with this ECOWAS briefing that came out, that, you know, the government should consider sending the ex-president who is now charged for treason and misprision of treason, harboring as Ernest Koroma to Nigeria. They say no, no, no. Don't send him away. So here comes Godfield. Don't send me away. That's what the people of Sierra Leone are saying. Let him stay. That's where the problem was going to happen, isn't it? And of course, people were killed, and our heart goes out to the family. So, stay. Should I play that next? My name is Freestyle. Welcome.